we'd like to introduce to you the updated Medit Scan for Clinics. This version's big and exciting update is the new stage management feature. Previously, you had to return to Medit Link to change what scan stages were included in your Medit Scan for Clinics workflow. Changing form information in Medit Link was the only way to add or remove scan stages if the form was initially left empty or if you modified the treatment plan during scanning. Now you can easily manage your scanning workflow directly in Medit Scan for Clinics. Use the stage management feature to add or remove scan stages or change their order in the workflow preview. All available scan stages are listed on the right. With just a single click, you can add pre-op stages, scan body stages, or face scan stage. We also improved teeth selection options for the following features: Smart Shade Guide, Margin Line, AI Abutment Matching, and AI Scan Body Matching. When working with these tools before, only the teeth initially registered in the form information were displayed below. In the updated version, you can select any tooth number regardless of the form information. And lastly, we improved the optimize feature so you can obtain an improved result file. This has been a brief overview of the updates in the Medit Scan for Clinics version 1.8.3. Check more on what's new in this version from the release notes in Medit Link.